Hi, I'm Kirra Krussman with Platform Realty Group, Commercial Real Estate, and I am standing here at 3623 Northeast John Olsen Avenue in the wonderful Venture Commerce Center Business Park, just south of Highway 26 and just east of the Holiday Inn Express, also about 5 minute drive to Intel Rondler Acres and several other Intel campuses. Also, the Hillsboro Executive Airport is not very far away. So come on inside and I'm gonna show you around. What I love about this space is that we have 10-foot ceilings. And this is a true flex space. It has a warehouse on the south side of the space. However, the owner is currently using that to store their cars because car buff on our hands here. So it's actually shut off and locked, and this is just office space that's available. You get a nice mix of upstairs, probably cubicle space, or maybe even private offices that you can build out. But then you also get this nice showroom in here with tons of natural light. Turn around, I want to show this to you. There's blinds to shut it off if you're working later in the evening or over the weekend so that you have some privacy. But you get tons of light, which is amazing. And the same thing is gonna be upstairs that you'll see. There is drop ceilings here. So if you wanted to open it up, you could, I suppose, but then you have to probably lift the sprinklers, which that's an under plus is that there are sprinklers in here. So keeping it as is probably the best use for office space. It's freshly painted, carpets are nice and clean. It's not a very old space. I think that it was built in 2006, so fairly new space. And the neighborhood or the business park itself is in really good condition. They just redid the roof. And there's been siding and there's been new paint and all kinds of good things that have been updated around this area. There's one bathroom that is shut off so there you can't hear the noise, and that leads to where the warehouse space is that's locked. So we're upstairs now, and I love this space because there is two thermostats, which I don't know if you've ever struggled with the power struggle and the thermostat in an office before, but this is the key. So when it's warm in the summertime, we can keep it a little bit cooler upstairs. Or if there's certain people that get cold, you keep it a little bit warmer. You know what it's like. So dual thermostats, awesome. More efficient and more comfortable, right? Tons of natural light again. And as well, the sprinklers that are up here. And what is really key right now, especially while we're in a pandemic, is that this is open. And the stairway and the stairwell coming up here is open. So it creates more air circulation. You can get cubicles put and positioned in the right space so that there's enough walkway in between and people feel comfortable and safe. And that's key, right? We need some efficiency in our office. So I purposefully priced this at a very, very competitive rate for the level of cleanliness and the age that this property is in and the way that the business park looks. It's going to be very difficult to find something so competitive. We're at $16 a foot per year, and that's really a very affordable rate for office in our market right now. So give me a call. We'll schedule a tour. Kirra Krussman at Platform Realty Group, 503-610-9280. Hope to see you then.